everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today's tutorial video is about how you can log into your Dropbox account. Before jumping right into our video, if you haven't subscribed to our channel yet, tap on the subscribe button and press the bell icon and never miss another help videos from us. Now, to log into your Dropbox account, the first thing you'll need to do is go to any web browser and type www.dropbox.com in the search bar. In this page, you'll see the sign-in option on the top. Click to that. Enter your email ID. Type in your Dropbox password, which you created during the sign-up process. Make sure it is correct. And click the sign-in button. And you are signed in soon after that. There you go. And that is all you need to do in order to sign in to your Dropbox account. Hope this video was helpful to you. Thank you so much for watching. If you think this video helped you in any way, give it a thumbs up and comment down below in the comments box. If you have any questions or feedbacks, I'll see you again in another video soon.